Here's a New Year's cake, and I made it glow in the dark. So I used a square cake for the bottom tier, and I stacked it up using 8 layers of vanilla confetti cake. And then once it was all stacked, I then did a crumb coat, and then I did a final coat by using a square acrylic disc to help me get clean, sharp edges. And once the cake was all smooth, I then covered it with fondant. And then as I was doing this, I changed my mind about the design, so I airbrushed it all black. And then once it was all colored black, I splashed it with neon pink, yellow, and orange petal dust. And this part was so messy and so much to clean up, but it was worth it. So then I added a center dowel and support, and then I began working on the top tier. So for the top tier, I used a round cake and I covered it with chocolate ganache. And then I cut off a bottom portion to help it stand on its side. And then I covered it with black fondant and then carefully added it to the top of the bottom tier. And I got a little nervous about this part because the cake started to turn, but I straightened it out. And then I added silver pearls along the edges of the top tier and then added this 2022 cutout. And then it was time for the fireworks, and that's the cake complete.